The young shooting brigade of our country has emerged as world beaters by breaking several records in the recent years. And we can't help but be more amazed. Our shooting prowess came to the fore after we got our first medal through Rajyavardhan Rathore in 2004 Athens Olympics. The performance was further complemented after Abhinav Bindra won India's first individual gold medal in 2008 Olympics. Following their footsteps, our fresh crop of young shooters have already bagged 15 Olympic quotas. Till now, India had sent a maximum of 12 quotas, which happened during the 2016 Rio Olympic Games. Will it be a change of fortune this time? Only time will tell. With the overall medal tally standing at 21 gold, 6 silver and 3 bronze, India was on top of all the pistol and rifle World Cups and finals last year. And that healthy showing brought with it a precious bonus of 15 Olympic quotas. Can we be more proud? Following the Rio 2016 disappointment, where India returned empty-handed, it was certainly not an easy turnaround for our young Indian shooters. Thanks to the exceptional feats in junior tournaments by Divyansh Singh Panwar, Elavenil Valariven, Manu Bhakar, Saurabh Chaudhary, who all shone brightly. Now, it is beyond the shadow of a doubt that India has one of its promising youngsters in shooter Saurabh Chaudhary. Having broken his own world record a number of times, the 2018 Asian Games gold medalist has won several gold medals at World Championships and World Cups. Both Saurabh and Abhishek Verma will be the top contenders for India in the 10-meter air pistol event. Saurabh, alongside Manu, will also have a shot at another medal in the mixed pistol event. If one claims that India's shooting progress has caught the speed of a bullet train, then perhaps Manu Bhakar's achievements in this realm will be considered the most significant of all. So to expect a medal in 25-meter air pistol event in the women's category from either Manu Bhakar or Rahi Sarnobat is somewhat very rational. With two World Cup gold medals already secured last year, Abhishek Verma looks all set to turn a new leaf in Tokyo this year. He displayed his brilliance in what was his first World Cup final. Now, to talk about the rifle category, India has its stars shining in the 10-meter air rifle women's category as well, owing to the top three women shooters of the country, Anjum Modgil, Apurvi Chandela and Elavenil Valariven. Now, two of them will certainly go to the Olympics, which certainly heighten the medal chances for India in Tokyo this year. Well, our shooters will certainly have a lot more opportunities coming their way to keep blazing their trail en route to Tokyo 2020. And the first one will be, of course, the Delhi World Cup coming up in the next month. Well, Tokyo 2020 looks all set to be a redemption of the highest order. But will we be able to exceed the London Olympics medal tally? Well, you have to keep an eye on that. Well, that brings me to the end of this video. For more sports updates, keep following the bridge. And also don't forget to subscribe us.